Today I'm going to show you how you can scan QR codes in Samsung Galaxy S9. So in the first step, open the camera app, then tap on the settings icon and look for the scan QR codes. Just switch it on, like here, go back to the camera and show the QR code to your device. As you can see, address appears automatically, so we can tap on it and open the link from the QR code in the web browser. And this is the way how you can do it. Thanks for watching and goodbye.